All right, internet. So over the weekend, I finally got around to painting this pond. And it was kind of a big job. Some rust coming through. I think I put 3 coats on here, but I didn't want to take all the old paint off, so it's gonna look a little craggled like that, but it's good enough for an outside pond. So a few more coats on there. Today I'm gonna cut this pipe down, and I'm gonna size the height of that pipe based on the height of this valve here. So as long as that pipe is lower than this valve, I'll drain the tanks completely. If the pipe is above the valve, I'll have some water left in the tanks. So let's get started. Looks like this torch is not gonna work. It's been a long time since I used this. Alright, I gotta go get another one. This one I've had in my toolbox. Obviously somebody made it. I have no idea where it came from. It doesn't make a tight flame. Think it'll get hot enough? Let's find out. I don't have high hopes, and yeah, leave your comments in the comment section, because I know it's not ideal, but let's pack up this flux. Get this flux over here. And let's move all this paper out of the way. We're going rogue here, guys. It's like real backyard stuff. Gonna burn this table, but it was a gift. Hopefully we don't burn the phone. Okay, you ready? This is gonna be ridiculous. Whoa. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Abort. Guys, when in doubt, use your wife's kitchen utensils. It's not the first time we've done this, so I know this is gonna work. We won't be able to do the big standpipe, but. All right, here we go. In the past, when I've done this, I've been able to turn the piece. There we go. Well, I gotta be honest, I'm really happy with that. Good. Now I got some cleaning to do, so
Alright guys, so I cleaned up all the flux out of that burner there, cleaned the grip pan with an old sponge, getting out a new sponge, and I cleaned this whole stove. And that's going to get me some burner points, alright? So that's the best way to get away with your makeshift tool making, your makeshift household projects, is to clean up extra good afterwards. And listen, I want to take this time right now to let you know not to like or subscribe to this channel and this video, because if this goes viral, my wife's going to see it, and then of course I'm going to come up in therapy again. So let's keep this between us, all right? So let me finish this up, and then I will show you the part, and we'll go outside, we'll cut the post, we'll put it on, and we'll just set it on there, and we'll have to solder it later. So here's my mark that I made earlier, and I want the top of this to be there. And I actually had a little leeway at the tank side, so I can go a little bit above. So I'm gonna mark this down below there, and we'll get it cut off. Hi, Scrubby. Gonna eat some bees?